It's so true that there is a huge foundation to investigate and study the Jewish genes.
It's not like I don't think there are reasons why one may need to change dietary consumption. I doubt that amount of vegan food consumption would have been